Next, we use the brown yarn to sew a cross in the middle of the window like this. Then sew a circle around the edge of the window. Tie a knot with the yarn tails and finally cut off excess ends. Next, we will sew the window around 10 to 13 of the hat. can also choose to stick the window on the head with hot melt glue. First, conceal the yarn tail on the back at the corresponding position. Then sew a few stitches at some main points to fix a window.